It is your boy right here, and I'm going vlogging tonight. Like always, so I'm gonna vlog about that because it's a really interesting thing. But I'm gonna vlog after because I'm gonna be leaving at 1 and then going to the game, Marley's opener, Marley's versus Comets, I think. Comet, whatever. And then I'm gonna leave before that and then go to the Leafs game. So I can get to the Leafs game, and yeah. So I'm gonna be at the Leafs game, so all I want you is to watch the game, because maybe if you have Leafs TV, then watch the game. But the only reason I'm saying watch the game is because I'm not trying to brag, but I'm the fan of the game. So, you know, the Rangers are my favorite team, right? As always. Like, I have a jersey with my name on it. Here, I'll show you. Turns out, guys, I can't find it. So, yeah, I have the Rangers jersey with number 9, the Rangers, the blue one. Number 20 at the back. 20 over here, number 20 over here. And my name. It's my first name. Yeah, so I'm not gonna see Tara right now, and I'm gonna go straight down that way to get to the I'm gonna go straight down that. I'm gonna go that way. I'm gonna watch Marley's game and then go that way. Yeah. Anyways. So this isn't my video. I said I'm not gonna do any more of this, but it's kind of getting better now. Can you see? My thumb still hurts a little. I can squeeze. I can squeeze. So I am gonna be at the game, and it's gonna be so fun. The only sad thing about it is that I can't cheer on favorite team, because my favorite team is Rangers, and not trying to brag, but I'm gonna be the fan of the game tonight, so I cannot wear any Rangers hats, not wear anything Rangers related till next year, because the only game the Rangers have come to Toronto, unless I go to the Buffalo game. But I did figure out that my screen is very going line dark. If you see that, I'm not moving, so I don't know. Okay, maybe green or red Steve is gonna come after me. So I'm gonna be the fan of the game, so I'm gonna be on the Jumbotron, Pier 2 intermission. Maybe if you guys watched, or if you have Leafs TV, then you'll watch and you'll see me on there. I know, but it should be very cool. And I am gonna take a video. My dad's gonna take a video, he's gonna send it to me, and I'm gonna show you guys your vlog tomorrow. And I did make more Minecraft videos, but I haven't posted yet. I'm gonna post this right when I make it, because what time is it? It is 12:25. So, can you see? 12:25. There we go. Yes, it's a home phone. Yes, but 12:25, so it's gonna be, and it's gonna be posted in like 1:05 or something like that. Close to that. 12:25? No. So in the 12:55. So it's gonna be posted about 12:40-ish. So yeah. So watch it now. If right when it posts, watch it. You gotta watch it. And I'll tell you to just, if you want, record the game and see it. So it's gonna be a fun night. So I'm gonna be vlogging for two games, so it won't be like 15 minutes max, because that's gonna be max. It's like gonna be max because that's a lot of time watching videos on me. And I don't even talk loud, so yeah. It is 5 minutes and 20 seconds. Yeah, now. And I'm gonna be ending it off here, so I hope you guys watch the game. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will taste it. Like, it's on CBC, I'm pretty sure. And yeah, my next video is gonna be Minecraft. I'm posting two videos today, because I just wanted to, because I just got the news today, and I want to tell you guys to watch the game. Just watch the second period if you really want me to, if you really want to see it. Because I'm going to be on TV, I want to be an actor right now, right? Like, I want to be an actor. But the only time I can be on TV is either on the Jumbotron or on the news. That's it. I also want to be in the news because there's like something really bad that happened or something that I like. Or that. So, it is. Gonna be an awesome game. Everything's gonna be awesome about that game, but I can't draw on the Rangers. I cannot wear my favorite hat. I have to wear my signed hat by Mitch Marner. If you don't believe me, it's right here in black and gray. Just focus that. And it is Mitch Marner because he wrote his name and everything down on this. So guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, this is not a midnight video anymore. It is a 10-minute video of just telling you to watch the game. I'm gonna be the Friends game. I'm not gonna be able to join for the Rangers. Yes, but yes, you can say, oh, before the second period, before second period intermission, and before that, just wear a Ranger jersey, but I can't because if they see me, I will take a rant and give it to another guy. So if you do like, please watch. If you don't watch it. But leave a like on this video if you understand what I mean about all this. And if you like the video, leave a like. If you don't understand, leave a comment and you don't understand what you mean, dude. And for the next hour, I'm going to be reading back to you all saying, okay, this is how you're gonna do it. If you don't understand it, I'm sorry. I don't know what you don't understand. But just watch the game and all that. So, peace. As always, stay awesome. Watch the game. Be awesome. Do what you want. See me on TV. Yeah. Just see me on TV. It'll be very cool. Peace.